Hello, today I want to show you how to reset TechnoBFC's password and FROP with unlock tools. Let's get started. Never mind my environment, I am in a very busy area now. So to reset this device, you have to quickly choose SPD Universal. You open unlock tools, you go to spectrum module. Sorry, I'm jumping it, I'm in a haste. The spectrum module, you choose here, you choose spread SPD generic, then here you choose Diag new generic, then you click factory data, then you connect the phone. Don't hold any volume or button, just connect the phone in a normal mode, then you wait for the process to complete. So done, password done now. So you have to reboot the device. After rebooting the device, you reset the FROP. Then the same way, you choose generic. Then for the FROP, you have to choose this boot here. You have to choose this boot. SC9863A32. This one. Then you click FROP reset. Then you connect the device.
I'm checking for now at 2 hours ago. Not the adjunction. I pity Atapara. Atapronishing these days. And this is Atapronishing and the like worker from Dubai.
Go check my
phone. I'm adjunction on Conde. So, let's HK Blended Frontier.
So now for the FRP reset, you have to connect the phone, holding the volume up and the volume down while you plug in the USB. In case the phone did not succeed in the mode, don't lose your device. Just hold the power button and volume down and power together for like 1 minute. The phone will reboot. So let's try it. Please don't forget to subscribe and comment in my videos and also share my videos with your friends. Yeah, today BF6 POP 7 done by Unlock Tools, tested 100% working. Don't be annoyed, I am waiting for the phone to boot up. After booting up, before I will continue the FROP bypassing.
Those boys really good, they did market. I don't want them where now.
So while the phone have boot up, you power off the device again before you connect. Power off the device, hold the volume up and volume down key while you connect the USB. FLP reset done by Unlocktus. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe. Comment.